guys, hope you all are having an amazing day. This is Kevin and you're watching Khao Piyo Mast Chiyo. And today's recipe is going to be Vellulli Karam Pachadi, which is spicy garlic chutney. Hope you all like it. Let's go make it. To make Vellulli Karam Pachadi, in a pan or a kadai, add 3 tablespoons of oil. After the oil is heated, I'm going to add 5 to 6 shallots, that is sambar onions. Fry the onions until they become light brown in color. Now when the onion starts to change its color, I'm going to add 100 grams of garlic pods, that is about 1 cup. Give it a nice mix. Fry the garlic until the raw smell of the garlic is gone, or else till it becomes golden yellow in color. Now when the raw smell of the garlic is almost gone, I'm going to add 10 dry red chilies. Give it a nice mix. After giving it a nice mix, now I'm going to add 1 marble size tamarind. Mix everything well. After giving it a nice mix, now I'm going to turn off the flame and let it cool down for a bit. Now I'm going to transfer the mixture in a grinder jar. Now in this mixture, I'm going to add some rock salt. You can add salt according to your taste. Now I'm going to add little water, that is about 3/4 glass. And now I'm going to grind it and make it into a paste. Vellulli Karam Pachadi is almost done. Now I'm going to keep this aside. Now in the same kadai, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of oil. After the oil is heated, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of rye, that is mustard seeds, and 1 tablespoon of urad dal. When the spices start to crackle, in this I'm going to add 4 dry red chilies, 5 to 6 garlic pods, and handful of curry leaves. Mix everything well. Make sure it doesn't get burned. And now in this I'm going to add already made pachadi. Give it a nice mix. After giving it a nice mix, Vellulli Karam Pachadi is done and is ready to be served. You can serve it with idli, vada, or even steamed rice. Well, that's it for today, guys. Vellulli Karam Pachadi came out really well. It is easy to make and also it can be stored up to 2 weeks. Hope you all like the recipe. And if you did, do try this amazing recipe. And please do subscribe, like, comment, and share. Khao Piyo Mast Chiyo.